kuxubnow dhammays media production meel kastood joogto si aad u hesho wararkii u dambeeyey ee dunida iyo soomaalida subscribe gree oo furo gambaleelka
who finally succeeded to host the Somali Reconciliation Conference in 2000 which paved the way the formation of new Somali government now again we are here and we thank you my brother Gele for hosting similar dialogue after 20 years which we are all grateful for and it is indeed another historic epic in the making which require us to have the necessary courage and determination to take advantage of your tireless effort to help us and yet my brother Bihi and I are here to make very tough decisions so that our people will have a better and future and prosperous future I thank you excellencies distinguished guests ladies and gentlemen it's a great pleasure for me and my delegation to be part of this historical summit here in Djibouti let me take this opportunity to thank my older brother his excellency Ismail Omar Gele for the warm welcome and hospitality accorded to me and my delegation it's an extraordinary honor for me and surely for all Somalis that we are here today to convene our historic talks on Somali's future here in Djibouti following our last meeting in Addis Ababa with my brother Musa Bihi the Somali government and its people also express true and sincere gratitude to the prime minister of Ethiopia my brother his excellency Dr. Abiy Ahmed who organized and arranged for me our first meeting with my brother Musa Bihi in Addis Ababa we thank you Dr. Abiy for your support and commitment on resuming the talks between the two parties let me also extend my gratitude to the most senior diplomat the United States ambassador to Somalia his excellency Donald Yamamoto for his role and commitment to ensure these historical talks to take place here in Djibouti he really works hard he really worked hard day in and day out to make sure that this conference finally come to fruition I would also like to recognize the contributions of all other members here. Indeed, we are here today to open a long-awaited historical talk between federal government of Somalia and Somaliland government to renew our commitment for open and honest dialogue on future relations to achieve long-lasting peace and prosperity for our society. Federal government of Somalia is committed to address all outstanding issues and bridge the gap between the two sides. It was 20 years ago today when the historic Arta conference was held here in Djibouti following 10 years of civil war in Somalia and several unsuccessful reconciliation processes took place in the region thanks to the leadership of His Excellency Ismail Omar Gele who finally succeeded to host the Somali Reconciliation Conference in 2000, which paved the way for the formation of new Somali government. Now, again, we are here, and we thank you, my brother Gele, for hosting similar dialogue after 20 years, which we are all grateful for, and it is indeed another historic epic in the making. Which require us to have the necessary courage and determination to take advantage of your tireless effort to help us. And yet, my brother Bihi and I are here to make very tough decisions so that our people will have a better and future and prosperous future. I thank you. Courage and determination to take advantage of your tireless effort to help us.
Assalamu alaikum. Malini Wanatson. I am immensely delighted to be in this beautiful city of Djibouti to once again enjoy the generous hospitality of my elder brother and friend President Ismail Omar Guelleh. I am equally pleased to be with my dear brothers and neighbors, President Mohamed Abdullahi Farmajo and President Moussa Bihi. Today, this important gathering of the leaders of the Horn of Africa gives me a good opportunity to reflect on the significance of peace, genuine reconciliation, mutual beneficial cooperation, and security. In fact, this is a family gathering more than anything else. I always say our countries are joined by one as an integral part of the one family. The Somali people constitute one of the largest and most resilient people in the Horn of Africa. Somalis are largely energetic, dynamic, independent-minded, and entrepreneurial, also friendly. After decades of conflict and despair, Somalis are yearning for charismatic, visionary leadership that can galvanize their spirit, strengthen and resource, and rally them to a future of prosperity and peace. With the commitment of putting differences aside for mutual growth, the leadership is you. As a family and neighbors whose people have been pitted against each other for decades, whose people have been deprived of a stable environment for social and economic development and peaceful coexistence, whose people have been forced to endure in a state of perpetual poverty, we must understand that huge benefits are to be gained from investing in peace, reconciliation, and integration. My brother, Mohammed and Musi, you have choices to make today to embrace the spirit of forgiveness, reconciliation, and genuine healing, and unleash the power of your people. The leadership you make will also have profound impact on our region and set an example to other regions of Africa. A reconciled, peaceful, and prosperous Somalia had the potential to become a formidable economic powerhouse. Somalia is endowed with abundant natural resources, that longest coastline in Africa, rich marine resources, fertile productive agricultural land, ample livestock assets, and untapped mineral deposits such as uranium, petroleum, and gas. Therefore, to fully harness the abundant human and natural resources, a reconciled, democratic, stable, and peaceful Somalia state is very critical. At the dawn of the 21st century, the Horn of Africa cannot remain trapped in internal conflict, ethnic divides, violence, and poverty. The countries of the Horn of Africa combined possess immense natural and human resources, economic potential, and a year-round favorable climate, which, if positively exploited, could enhance our geopolitical position. Together, we can pool our resources to break the vicious cycle of poverty and despair and uplift the lives of our people. This is why I believe your brotherhood is the engine of our regional integration. Dear brothers, Mohammed and Moussa, this year, moment, nations are transformed by visionary and courageous leaders. As leaders of this great people, you have the power to shape the destiny of your people, the power to translate into achievable goals the big dreams and hopes of your fellow citizens. Your strength lies in your solidarity. Together, you can rise as a nation and overcome monumental challenges. I urge you to seize the moment and look forward to a future of peace and prosperity for the Somali people. Both Brother Ismail and I are genuinely interested to work hand in hand with our brothers and neighbors to finally settle their differences through genuine reconciliation, forgiveness, and accommodation. This is what the traditional norms and regulations of here demands from you. There is no any other way other than coming together and talk for peace and reconciliation. Guided by virtues of the Maddamar philosophy and in the spirit of good neighborliness, mutual cooperation, open borders, integrated economies, peaceful coexistence, we can certainly rise together.
For the largest part of the population, that political courage is demanded of you today, and I believe that you are up to the task. This is not a zero-sum game where there is a winner and a loser. All we can ask is that you think beyond past and imagine what future is for your peoples. I would like to thank you for trusting us today and wish you a fruitful discussions. As Djiboutians, we also remain hopeful that our brotherly Somali peoples will find a way forward together and will always stand with you to help foster the best outcomes for everyone involved. Thank you. For the largest part of the population, that political courage is demanded of you today, and I believe that you are up to the task. This is not a zero-sum game where there is a winner and a loser. All we can ask is that you think beyond past and imagine what future is for your peoples. I would like to thank you for trusting us today and wish you a fruitful discussions. As Djiboutians, we also remain hopeful that our brotherly Somali peoples will find a way forward together and will always stand with you to help foster the best outcomes for everyone involved. Thank you. For the largest part of the population, that political courage is demanded of you today, and I believe that you are up to the task. This is not a zero-sum game where there is a winner and a loser. All we can ask is that you think beyond past and imagine what future is for your peoples. I would like to thank you for trusting us today and wish you a fruitful discussions. As Djiboutians, we also remain hopeful that our brotherly Somali peoples will find a way forward together and will always stand with you to help foster the best outcomes for everyone involved. Thank you. For the largest part of the population, that political courage is demanded of you today, and I believe that you are up to the task. This is not a zero-sum game where there is a winner and a loser. All we can ask is that you think beyond past and imagine what future is for your peoples. I would like to thank you for trusting us today and wish you a fruitful discussions. As Djiboutians, we also remain hopeful that our brotherly Somali peoples will find a way forward together and will always stand with you to help foster the best outcomes for everyone involved. Thank you.
أدون سفري سعودان دليل مقالية سوغنا تقين مركات صرف دوني سان سفدود وحدو قهشان صرف لها عبد الناصر سعر كوغو عان سادية إي دهب سومالي لان إي دولار سيكن قدهود مدين سهلية صرف لها عبد الناصر كصرف العقتة أذيك أو راعية المامهن هذا دولار صرف أي ستابو حديك صدح تضبا حديك صدح إبر شان إبر شان حديك العقتة أفرقيس كدبنا أوكي دستي وحكو صباحا يلعقتا سومالي لانشيلين اي اتصرفتي سيدو كالي حداد سومالي لانشيلين صرفان ايسو تابو حديك لابا تدوبا حديك صدح ابر شن حديك حديك العقتا عفرقيس كدب نسي اوكي هذا باكو حنو صرف لها عبد الناصر ابراهيم ورسامي اوكال حرير تليفون ادا شاشة دكاقا مقضا اما باكلا تاليسوم ابر ليح صدح افر ليح سيديد ابر تدوبا اما سنتال او ابر ليح شن سقال حال ابر سقال أفر شنشن مركز تأييم يالكستبا كوحنا هذا صرف لها عبد الناصر